faded. Browned out, looking all shaded. 2 months since I fucked a lady. Young man, dick going crazy. Standard Saturday, I'm about to get a cab and masturbate. Then I see a hot girl at back of Dave. Let me get your cat, girl, no Hathaway. That's what I thought, not what I said to her. Instead, I walk up to her like I know you heard of the kid. You heard what I did, you heard of my shit, the murderous bitch. She like, nah, you're being weird, what are you talking about? I'm like, aw, pulling on my phone like a boss. YouTube, about to get her off. But as I type the YOU, some porno pop up. I'm like, hold up, how, that's not even me. Like, I don't jerk off mobily. Then her friends coming up and want to know if everything is okay. I'm like, nah, this a rape, you can't tell, give me a break, please get the heck away. I turned to her, let me buy you a drink. She like, fine. Told the man to Patron, she like, lime. Said he tried twice, the car got declined. I'm like, could it be a machine issue? He was like, nah. I was like, obviously there's something wrong. I got dough, like I'm not broke. I got donuts with the same card like about an hour ago. He like, dude, I don't know. Now I'm looking at the girl, she just wanna go. And I ain't talking about with me, bro, I mean alone. I got one more chance to prove myself, so I'm like, look, I'm athletic, girl, I've gotten several rec league MVPs. At my crib, I got some pizza plus a little bit of weed. In my room, I got a TV plus I recently did sheets. Girl, I even have a fridge that has the water on the door, like with the crushed ice.
You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me freak. Let me freak, God damn it, let me freak. Just let me freak, please God, just let me freak.
The girl from the first verse, somehow let me fuck. Fast forward, 7 months, we in love. Some real serious relationship type shit. Despite this, I ain't fucked for days. Tried last night, but was pushed away. But I've been acting well behaved today. I smell okay, Adele Pandora's playing. Now she laying on the floor and I'm praying this bitch is horny. I go and give her a smooch. She kissing Dicky back, so I play with her boobs. Bad move, she don't like that. Bad mood, her boss being mean to her via email, she wanna write back. I'm like, right now? She like, yeah. What do I say? Can you just help me? Oh, okay, what's the context? And she like, well, he talks to Jane before coming to me. Who's Jane again? I said. She like, wow, you should know that. Okay, I guess I forgot. She like, dude, that's my other boss. Okay, true, so shouldn't your first boss go to the other boss before you, right? But Jane is a hands-on, she yell. Okay, well, I just don't understand the dynamic then. I don't work with these people, she started crying. Wait, stop, what the fuck is this? Nah, you don't ever take my side. About an hour later till I'm on her good side. We in bed, hand on her good thighs. I try to kiss, she like, good night, but I'm like,
look, I just turned off The Departed for a movie about a bee. I've been cutting back on farting, tweeting, arguing, and weed. Yesterday I wore a cardigan at dinner with your sweet and supportive aunt during the fourth quarter of the Eagles, not rewarded.
You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me freak, let me freak, God damn it, let me freak. Just let me freak, please God, just let me freak.
Fast forward some more, June 16, 2074. Old OD looking old as fuck. Still with the same hoe holding up. But my life sucks. Legs hurt. Friends dead. Real terse. My dick looking like a tinfoil. Her tits looking like they hard boiled eggs. On top of that, she insane. Like I don't even think she knows who I am. Our kids moved away. We've been doing the same shit for days. Maybe months. Who knows? Probably gonna die soon. Pretty scared, I ain't even gonna lie to you. Think about it all day. On my last legs. But I'm going out with a bang. I got pills they invented back at 57. I took 5, that's a bit excessive. I look high, take a look at my thighs, and good God, that's a little erection. It'll work though, now I gotta find the hoe. I'm pretty much blind at this point, I don't know if I mentioned that yet, but I am. Made my way into the bedroom and there she is. I'm like,
look, I don't know if you're aware that you've been throwing out my shoes. What I do know is I'm sick of doing nothing here with you. All my blood is in my dick, I'm probably dying pretty soon. Are you even comprehending what I'm saying? Please acknowledge that you hear me.
You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now.